Saturday, it's your boy Showtime, 166. Y'all already know, man. Gas Talk, man. You understand me? Guess who I got in the building? Shouted Low Jr., man. What's up, Pippin?
It's good. Everything good, man. Gotta tell me something good.
Hey, man, I want you to tell me something good. I heard you got a whole new label going on about yourself. Tell me about it. Tell the people about it, man.
Okay, so should I just start my own label, D4Well Reloaded, man. Hey, not at the moment. I'm not trying to find artists and talent at this moment. I'm basically just getting all the paperwork ready so I can hire people, put people in position, so we can, you know, bring on artists, engineers, producers, so I can help the people around me who actually do music and help find talent.
Man, that's what's great, man. You understand me? Also, don't let them slip on this one, man. Y'all heard you got a mixtape going on, Pippin. Let them know what's going on with the mixtape, man.
Okay, yeah. I actually got a mixtape, and it's going to be hosted by DJ Scream and Swamp Izzo. So that's going to be big. It's going to be huge. I got a feature with Schoolie on there. I got a feature with Pops on there. You know, I ain't gonna give y'all too much juice, but
that's right.
Just stay tuned, man. This is my first project ever. Like, I never did music ever. So this is, the name of the project is Step One, because this is me taking my first step into owning the throne and just carrying on from what Dad did, and, you know,
right,
and just keep it going.
And man, much respect, and RIP to Dad, man. You already know what's going on, man. Hey, the legacy still lives on. Could you please tell these people how to get in contact with a player, man? Matter of fact, tell them when your next show is.
Oh, my next show is September the 11th in Pittsburgh. I'm going to be opening up for Jada Kiss, man.
Jada, shout out to Jada Kiss. You understand me, man? Rocking with a Gas Talk shit, man. You understand me? Shout it low, man, in the building, man.
Oh, yeah. And so, man, it's going to be lit. Whoever want to pop out, man, you know, it's going up, man. This my first show out of state, so it's going to be big, man, trying to turn up, man.
That's what's up, man. Hey, check game. And the legacy that you hold, what is the aim of the legacy that you're going to leave?
Basically, I just want to, like, just keep his name going, but also build my own name and just build a empire this time around. Not saying that he didn't do that, just
right.
I just want to do it more efficiently, like, you know, get more in tune with the business side of it and actually helping people and building a foundation to where if the music was to ever stop going good or not go so good, I would have did enough to put myself in a position and the people around me in a position to where we don't have to necessarily struggle or work because of everything we have built and the people we have come in contact with. We have, you know, built businesses, like just stuff like that, which my dad didn't do. Like, he didn't start any type of businesses or do his movie that he wanted to do or write the book that he say he was going to do. It was a lot of stuff that he was supposed to do that he didn't do. So I want to do it this time around.
That's why the legacy continues.
Mm-hmm.
And you're here to make sure that happens.
Every time.
That's what's up, man.
Let's get it.
And we're going to give him a Showtime one time. You know, somebody that crowns up on him, man.
How to do it.
Crowns up. You see that crown, man?
Yes, sir.
Crowns up, man. That means keep your crown up, man. Keep your head up, man. Stay positive right here, man. You understand me? Float past the bullshit. You know what I'm talking about? Shout out to Low Jr. on the building, man. He's in the building, about to leave the building. You understand me? It's Gas Talk. You understand me? Street Exposure, man. Y'all please look out, support, follow, share. And we will get back with you. And we will see you soon. Fuck wrong with him.
They're right, too. And follow me on IG.
Oh.
Shawty Low _ Junior. That's SHAWTYLO _ JR.
That way.
Yep.
Fuck wrong with him. Showtime.